Driving down the back road, two mail pouch caught my eye. Faded paint on the side of the barn, buried in weeds grown high. Buildings going up all over, but there's no more need for this one. That weathered wood has a tale to tell, but there's no one round here. Listen to those big beams, hand-hewn out of hemlock, holding tractors, plows, and livestock for the women and men who work so hard. Just like big beams, ones you can depend on, bear the load and send on courage and strength to be big beams. It reminded me of back home, and the three barns side by side. The horse and the sheep and the hay barn, built with muscle and pride. When I worked for my dad in the summer, those dog days seemed so long. And I wondered what kept him going, what made my father so strong. Just like big beams, hand-hewn out of hemlock, holding tractors, plows, and livestock for the women and men who work so hard. Just like big beams, ones you can depend on, bear the load and send on the courage and the strength to be big beams. When we sat in the horse barn doorway, Dad told me stories and dreams. And that weathered man had a tale to tell, he'd been working since he was 16. But now we've both grown older, he's not as strong as he used to be. He said, where did all my strength go? I told him, you gave it to me. You gave me big beams, hand-hewn out of hemlock, holding tractors, plows, and livestock for the women and men who work so hard. Just like big beams, ones you can depend on, bear the load and send on